I'm a flirt. Soon as I see her walk up in the club, I'm a flirt. Winking eyes at me when I pull up on them dubs, I'm a flirt. Sometimes
What's up, Diamond Squad? It's your girl Sanaa Diamond Hint, and I'm back again with another video. This is the first time you're seeing my face on your screen. Make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button, smash the like button, turn the bell notification on so you miss anything that I post, and last from these be part of Diamond Squad. Other than put makeup on for this video, but I was like I'm not in the mood to put makeup on just for a video, but today I'm reviewing some hair that I bought at a hair store. The hair store is called Vivid Hair. I'm gonna put it on the screen. Vivid Hair, that's where I get my hair at. Like, I go to the mall and I get my hair from there. So, yeah. Alright. So, I got these clip-ons, synthetic hair. I'm planning to wear this for my birthday because, you know, for my birthday, you know, I like that long, straight, curly-ish weave. Now, this is synthetic hair, by the way. I was gonna get human hair, but the cheapest length that they have for human hair is like 10 inches, and I didn't want 10 inches. Like, with me, you see how like this is even long? Like, I can't really tell, but I like hair that's like up to my waist. Like, that's how long I like my hair to be. And you know, when it comes to human hair, when you want to get like a 30 inch length, it usually costs like so much money, and I don't have that kind of money to be spending on hair. So yeah, I always get synthetic hair. I never had sewing before. Like, I have like the hair that you can use to, like, you know, sew in, but I never like bother using it. But yeah, so this hair that I have here, I got this on sale for $15. The original price for it was $25. Now this is in jet black, so it doesn't really match my hair type exactly. My hair is black, but it's not like jet black. It's like a more like a lighter black, if that makes sense. So it comes in like this with some tape, like some tape right here. The one I usually get, they didn't have it for some reason. Like, this one is the one I usually get. So this one is messy right now. I need to wash it. By the way, if you guys want me to do a video on how to turn synthetic hair back to the way you bought it, like how it was, you know, when you buy synthetic hair, how it's like soft and straight and it looks nice, if y'all want me to do a video on that, I would do a video on that, because this hair, you can certainly wash it and blow dry it, like, and all that stuff. But yeah, this one comes like three right here, so this is like for the back of the hair. And this one is pretty long. It is messy, like I said. This one's pretty long. And then it comes with two of these too. So you can put it like on the side of the hair. So this one is also in jet black, which is 1B. And this one's in 1B too. Now this one is a little bit different. This one I've never seen before. This one is like way, way longer. Like, I swear this is like past 30 inches. Like, I think this one is about like 32 inches or 34 inches, if I'm not mistaken. But except this one, it has a 6 right here. And this is not enough for me. Like, I thought it was gonna be enough for my hair, but honestly it's not, because when I am putting these on, I'm going to like have my real hair straightened. So for those of you I don't know, this is not my real hair. This is weave, ponytail weave. I know it doesn't probably look like that, but it is. But yeah, when I get my real actual hair straightened for my birthday, I will put this on and I will tell you guys how I like it. Right now I can't really tell you guys how it is on me because my real hair is not straightened, but I'm just reviewing this for you guys to see. And I do need to buy another one, because let's say I get my hair straightened and I put this, it's just gonna look too flat. So, you know, I'm gonna buy another one so it could have some volume in there. So yeah, this one is a little bit different. This one is curly at the ends, so it's like really, really long. Like, This one is so, so super, super long. Like, really. It got curls, like. And, I don't know if I want to cut this. Because this actually reaches up to my butt. Like, it, like, it literally, like, sits on top of my butt. And I honestly never had hair this long like this before, so I kind of don't want to cut it. I think I had a straight ponytail that was long like this too, but like the clip-on ones in general, I never had that as long as this. Like, I don't know. I want to keep it long, but then again, I feel like it's going to draw attention to me, you know? Because, you know, I usually never see people with long hair like this. I would see girls with hair that's up to their waist, like to their waistline, but I would never see it past there. So, like, I don't know if I feel comfortable going outside with my hair, with this hair looking like OD long. Like, I don't know, but this is like really soft. I believe this one I can also wash it too and blow dry it when it, you know, becomes like really tangled and stuff like that. But yeah, that is this. The thing is with this one, it only like, it gets the whole back of your head, but like these two sides right here, it doesn't cover up this side. I thought it covered up this side because the way the lady said it, she was like, it covers up the whole thing, and it does not cover up the whole thing. I don't know why the Chinese lady said that for, but yeah, it doesn't cover up the whole thing. So I really like need two pieces to be right here, you know, so it could look more better and stuff like that. So yeah, this only covers up the back and not the two sides over here. But yeah, I've been rocking with synthetic hair for a really long time. Even this one is synthetic hair, and this ponytail, it will last you long as long as you take care of it properly. Sometimes I tend not to take care of it properly. Like, I had other ponytails in the past where I would just, where they looked at like, they looked just so freaking bad because I didn't take care of them how I should take care of them. Like, it was really tangled and all that stuff. And especially with this one, like, this one is like curly. So I have tried washing this and getting it back to normal, like the other one I had, but it didn't work. So yeah, I believe if you get straight ponytail that's synthetic, you will be able to get it back to normal. But I feel like if it's curly, that's just gonna be like more difficult, because I tried it, I even like put it in hot steaming water, let it stay there for a while, soaked in the shampoo, and it just got even worse. So I just didn't bother with it, I just threw it out. I tried to save it, but it didn't work. But these I can surely save, like I can surely like wash them and reuse them again. I also have shorter ones that I had cut. Like, usually when I put these on for my birthday, if you don't know, my birthday is on March 29th, so it's next week. But usually when I put these on for my birthday, at some point, like in the middle of April, I would get tired of wearing, like, I would get tired of wearing it long. So since I already had one of them that I had cut, like into a bob cut, I would just use that one and wear as if I cut the hair when I really didn't. I just had an extra one that I had cut, and yeah. But yeah, we'll see me wear this hair, like especially when I do a vlog or get ready with me video on my birthday. I will show you guys how to put this hair, how do you put clip-ons on, because at first honestly I didn't even know how to put this on. But it's really, really easy to put this on. But yeah guys, I will show you guys how to put this on by next week when I do get the other hair as well. But like I said, I got this from Vivid Hair, and they have some real good hairs there too. I, like I said, I never tried human hairs, but they got some real good heels over there. Like, I mostly, that's where I buy my ponytails, like, all the time, too. Like, anytime I want to wear a ponytail and my ponytail gets fucked up, that's where I get my ponytails from. Oh, yeah. Now, like I said, synthetic hair, you really want to be careful with it because synthetic hair gets tangled really easily and quickly. So you want, when you do have like synthetic clip-ons, you always want to have a comb with you in your bag or something like that, because I'm telling you, when it's like windy as fuck outside and you're wearing synthetic hair, that shit will get so tangled up like it's no tomorrow. Like, but yeah guys, so oh yeah, this wasn't actually the hair I wanted to get. The hair I wanted to get was like an ombre hair. Like, I wanted like black on the top and pink in the bottom, but they didn't have that. Like, I don't understand. Like, they have black and orange, black and green, which is the one I have right here. So I reviewed this hair before, and this hair is black and a neon green color. Now, I have never put it on because I feel like I can't pull that off. Like, cause one thing, that color is so bright and you're gonna get a lot of attention if you wear bright ass colors on your hair. So that's why I didn't wear it. Like, I have two packs of those that could fit like my whole head and stuff like that, but I honestly haven't wear it because I feel like that it's just going to make my hair, it's just gonna draw too much attention to me. I don't like attention drawing to me that much, you know. So yeah, but like I was saying, in the store they only have black and green and black and orange, and then the rest of the colors are dark brown or light brown. So it'll be, the rest of the color will be brown and pink or brown and purple. Like, I don't understand why they can't do black and pink for, or black and purple, because I would surely love to, you know, do those colors, but I don't understand. And another thing with synthetic hair that I hate is that with the ponytails, you can find your right color hair. Like, this is the number 2, I believe. But like with the synthetic clip-ons hair, they never make a number 2. It's always 1B. And then it would be like a brown color after that, which is like way too late for me. Way too late for my hair because it doesn't match my hair. So yeah guys, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned to when I actually like put this hair on and take some pictures with it, because I'm gonna look cute in it. First time wearing long ass weave, you know. But yeah, give me a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're new. I almost forgot to say, Linda requested this video for me to do. So yeah girl, I did it. You seen the hair. I'm not gonna cut it because I actually wanted to leave it like that. But yeah, leave a comment, subscribe if you're new, follow me on my social medias, it's in the description box down below. And if you want to do collaboration, my email is in the description box. You can email me or you can DM me on Instagram. And also, if you still want to send anything for my birthday, you guys can still send it to me, but it's just gonna come late. It's not gonna come on time, obviously. But if you guys want me, if you guys want to send me stuff for my birthday, just DM me on my Instagram. My Instagram is Nevaeh_Mulan. It's in the description box. DM me on there and I'll tell you how you'll get it sent to me. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Get beat, cause I'm flexing Rory's. You can bet on me. Hey, 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 tater tot. It's on my radar.